Can't believe we got two of them. Aren't they supposed to be rare?
We just got really, really bad RNG.
Low chance?
Yes.
Kind of like getting two dreadnoughts really in the same mission?
Yeah, we just got cucked real hard.
Dreadnoughts are probably out there.
Welcome to the deep dive. The horrors of Huxley's await you. Work hard, stay focused, and keep an eye on your objectives.
Ugh, and we're back here again.
Recharge. It's alright.
Fuck.
There's about to be a lot more.
Oh, surely.
Objectives done. Press the button on the mule when you're ready and we'll send the drop pod back in. Excellent. Drop pod inbound. Deep dive stage wrapping up. Drop pod arrived. Mule's returning.
I'm wondering why I did that. I don't know.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
It was too late to notice the spotter. I'd say it'd help if I didn't go down at a critical moment right as the storm starts, but that's basically a given for me.
I'm gonna spawn behind you guys.
pod is inbound.
Breeder dead though.
Swarm? They're here.
Sorry.
Wave's almost over.
I'm not scared of you.
So long, suckers.
Some stuff behind.
Breeder wandering by.
How did the chop be behind using his ass?
Don't
shoot me! Ow, man.
Focus on the oppressor!
I'll be dead momentarily.
Back spinning.
Oh, the exploder. Nem, I'm coming for you.
I ate that spitballer shot.
The floor is down. There's one more. I'll light it.
You aggro.
You like? You like?
I can light this.
Well done. You're repaired.
Hit. There should be a leech over there.
Other mule aggro.
One swarmer is kind of down me on this nitro.
We can go to the tier.
Much gas, much gas.
Buff, that's fine.
I need a reserve.
I'm taking some of the air. Dude, Derek.
We didn't get the other mule though.
That's why I don't light up the thing I get.
That's why we detonate a C4.
Full on nitro. Oh dear. I'm gonna be caught. I'm still here.
What?
There was more gas.
That gas didn't explode?
There was more gas.
Send help. The swarm is.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
Stuff behind.
Shot back.
Shot back. Shields recharged. I can iron wall if needed, but I think I'm fine.
Not yet. I still have an instant res for you. Call ammo, I think. Actually, I'm not sure.
I lost something.
Here you go.
Coming back up, shooting where you are. What? Okay. Gas, I guess.
Hostiles are backing down. Finish them.
Press up.
One hit point. Oh, I'm not looking good.
Let's not keep the ball
rolling. Anything could kill me right now. Sneeze on me. Got the breeder, but at what cost?
Worth it.
Probably, yeah.
I just got you.
We need to destroy this.
Spitballer lit.
Not the Nexus.
Spitballer dead.
Up, I guess.
Just a tiny bit.
Guys, are you blind? Look over here.
Dirt here.
Dig here.
There's the dirt.
Where?
Oh,
okay.
Do you want the bird gone? We got spawns.
Ooh, spikes. Through dirt, through dirt.
Pass it down.
It's never one to die. Get them while they're real clumped up. Yep.
Okay. Behind's blocked off.
Breeder ahead. There's a goo bomber. Another goo bomber. There's probably a cable attack. There it is. There it is. Thank you.
Water, water. Okay.
Greater lit. It's kind of hard to reach.
Check team, got a doozy of a swarm underway.
gotta locate and destroy the food nexus, or we will have Lift and Spawn on our tail forever.
Wait, where's the dirt? Where are we going?
It's the
last
room. Something!
The swarm is upon you.
Never mind, can't we?
I've got 40 more kite. Someone's got 10 we can deposit and leave.
I have 10.
So,
body.
We'll get over. Fast as possible, please.
No, what?
There we go.
Excellent mining team. Good work. All objectives completed. Drop pod can be called via the mule. Good work. Sending in the can. Deep dive stage almost completed. Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Oh my god. That's unfortunate.
Keep the friend killing me! Can you handle it, you guys?
The last of the wave is approaching you now. Keep it together.
Check out these moves! We gotta locate and destroy the food nexus, or we will have Lift and Spawn on our tail forever!
Initiating launch Hulk sequence. Deep Rock Galactic thanks you for your good work.
Amazing.
Drop pod will leave with or without you. Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Acid around the corner. Thanks.
I am here with no ammo.
It's just so good, the tunnel.
Drop pod departing in T-minus.
I think I gotta run. Just burning ammo.
Your fire, you
wow. I could try to go get him. Should I try to go get him?
I have Iron Will, but I don't know about him.
Well, I'm Scout. I still have Iron Will. It's kind of like her. And I have no ammo.
That remembers it, I don't think.
I say don't bother.
It's too late. I'm here. Hello. Goodbye. Heck, I have more hit points now than before I started that. Productive for all. I still have no ammo. But that didn't change. Eggs and more kite again. This time 6.
We probably should have fought that swarm instead of trying to run.
I mean, we probably would have had to call an ammo.
I don't know. I feel like I basically fought that swarm anyway.
It's possible.
Ammo.
Thank you.
Management have full confidence in your abilities, however. Let's see to it they're not disappointed. Otherwise, there are beds reserved for your remains at the medbay back home. Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Nitro
has been withdrawn and supply pod is inbound.
Last stage, so we can always come back for it.
Okay.
Stop. The resub still.
Here's an egg.
Where is that egg? Explosive!
Bomber.
Holly would go for it.
I've almost never had the
velocity doesn't reset. Yeah, I think you're talking about the same thing. Where you still get your full overcharge winch velocity when you let go.
Well, I mean, I always have overcharge winch, so it's all.
No, like the full like grapple velocity, because you know your velocity gets cut in half when you let go of it. But sometimes as client, it doesn't get cut in half, so you get the full like air velocity. Like normally it's 22.5 meters per second, and then as soon as you let go it drops down to like 11.25. But it, as client, sometimes you'll let go of a grapple and instead of it dropping to 50%, it stays at 22.5 meters per second.
Yeah.
So when you just end up launching yourself through the air a lot farther than you intended to go.
It just seems really rather stuttery. Now, and I've rarely ever had that bug with, previously.
Exploded.
fooling, doing something fooling stupid. It just happens all the time.
One's behind. Power attack. Shall I cut it? Get there, y'all.
Wow, how do we have all these eggs already? Oh, there's a lot of money. We've got enough.
We've got all the Morkite needed. Excellent mining team.
Didn't even need my Morkite.
Job well done. Button on the mule is activated. Time to move on, team.
Cold brew right now. I'm
taking it. Sending in the drop pod. Head for LZ.
Hey Viren, are you using your updated 4th version of
S3 EDD.
S3 content, S4 bugs. I'm feeling the scout grappling hook bug real hard.